All right, we're gonna get started on this 1 o'clock Pokemon break. Hopefully,
Actually, you know what? Yeah, no, you're good.
Okay, all right.
Sorry, you're good.
All right, let's jump into it. Yeah, I'm doing all right. It's internet, you know, it happens, I guess. Nine times. Seven, eight, nine times. Eight times. Six, seven, eight times. Here we go. All right. William A., you got the first. Desjardins L., you got the second. Zach W., you got the third packs. Jesus M., you got the fourth. Fong L., you got the fifth. Yeah, I know. I just love the internet. All right, one more time. William A., you got one. Desjardins, two. Zach, three. Jesus, four. Fong, five. Sarah, six. William, seven. Zach, eight. Desjardins, nine. And Nanette, 10. I have some stuff already, but I think I'll have time at some point. All right, make sure you know which one is yours, and we're going to jump into it. All right, here we go. Here's our Charizard promo card. All these goodies are going to the side. Have it. Right. That's going to the side. All right. let's put these randomly anywhere. All right. So we are going left to right, 1 through 10. We're going to start with number 1. That is William A. All right, William, here we go. Let's do Champion's Path. Well, I shifted one too many in the front. There's your Marnie. Rotom Phone. Voltorb. I just realized how much the camera's a little off. Volcanion and a Dreadnought. All right, there you go, William A. I know you got another spot later here in this break. All right, second spot, that is Desjardins L. Here we go. Sonia and Altaria. Magmar. Horsea. Rillaboom VMAX, full art. All right, on to the third set. Stay over there. All right, this is for Zach W. Drill. Galarian Obstagoon. Well, I probably spoiled that, but let's go to it anyways. I definitely spoiled that card. Parallel Energy and a Starmie GX. Alright, final pack. Oh, and I didn't do the card trick. Luxray. Morpeko V. Yep, I just blanked out there and didn't do the card trick. Oh well. Well, Zach W., I don't think you'd really be mad at that, though, to get a Starmie GX and a V. This is Jesus M. I love doing Pokemon breaks. However, I am still not. I think I always spoil the card trick. No matter how hard I try to put it in the back. Hatterin and a Wailord V.
I just set up the game, you guys, for a minute so they can show you. There's another way you can do it without showing everything off.
That's true. You're right, Lemon.
That's actually what I was going to tell you. Lemon Cake. That's a great name.
Lemon Cake, thank you so much. I'm going to start doing that. Wow, that's so much easier. Bill's Analysis and Blaine's Last Stand. Four, not counting the code card. All right. Again, these cards are for Jesus M. Morpeko and a Celebi. All right, this is for Fong L. Kakuna and Machamp. Clefable, Lapras, Team Yeltal and I don't know how to say that. I'm not gonna try. All right, Fong L, that was you. Next up is Sarah S. Here we go. Galarian Lanoon, Full Heal, Zygarde, Energy, and a Pinsir GX. All right. Let's keep it going. Toxel and a Celebi. All right, William A., you're next.
Okay.
Hatena. Lucario V. Sup, fools? Absolutely. Thank you for pointing that out to me. I'll go back and make sure that gets sleeved and top-loaded. Lucario V. I love that. I think it was Lucario and the Mystery of Mew. I'm trying to remember. I think that was the one movie that I loved. Pokemon movies are great. Couple supporter cards. Let's see. Charmeleon. And a Zapdos. Rowlet and Rillaboom. All right, that was for William A. There you go. All right. So this card was from Sarah. Subfools. He pointed out to me that this is a stars and I need to sleeve it. So I appreciate all feedback. Thank you. Now I've done so. All right, now is Zach W. Ferg, you're up, baby. Beatty and Marnie. Caesar GX. I think this one's got some value to it if I remember when I look through the checklist. Thank you. Whoa, all right. I've never seen this before. Kyorg? Oh my goodness. I should know how to say this name. Do you know? Kyorga? Kyorga.
I don't know how to say it. Oh, why are you looking at me?
I don't know. I thought you do Pokemon here and there. All right. And a Volcanion. Interesting. Ferg, if you want to look that up, let me know. I don't know what kind of special variant this is, but I hope it's something worthwhile. Alright. Next up is Desjardins L. Rockruff and Centiskorch. Wooper. And a Butterfree. Indeedy. And a ball guy. All right. That was for Desjardins. Next up is Nanette. Here we go. Machamp, Galarian Obstagoon, Spinarak, and Professor's Research. Let's finish up here. Zygarde GX and a Eevee. I have never seen Zygarde GX before. Yeah, absolutely. Interesting. Cool. All right. We need to random off the promo cards. One second.
Here. You're just adding them right now?
Yeah. All right, let's random these names to see who gets the promo cards. These are the three promo cards right here. Top three names when we end, get them. Seven times. Nope, that's not right. All right, seven times. Six. Seven times. All right. So Desjardins, William A., and Nanette U. All right. The three of you each get a card. Desjardins with the Eevee, William A. with the tag team, and Nanette U. with the Charizard. That's it, everybody. I'm going to take my break.